Hello everyone. Skills integration is our challenge for today. We have an IP addressing table on the left, applying to the topology of a network on the right. And the scenario here is, the router central, ISP cluster and the web server are completely configured. You have been tasked with creating a new IPv4 addressing scheme that will accommodate 4 subnets using network 192.168.0.0/24. The IT department requires 25 hosts. The sales department needs 50 hosts. The subnet for the rest of the staff requires 100 hosts. A guest subnet will be added in the future to accommodate 25 hosts. You are also tasked with finishing the basic security settings and interface configurations on R1. Furthermore, you will configure the SVI interface and basic security setting on switches S1, S2 and S3. But first, we configure all the PC. Be careful when setting IP addresses, especially subnet mask, because we divide one network into unequal subnets. In the next step, router R1 required to be configured. Execution timeout is in minutes, but the time for blocking anyone who fails to log in is in seconds. Then, we will configure all the switches.
Thank you.
Finally, let's verify connectivity. Okay, all the devices are connected together, so that's all for this challenge. Thanks for watching.